Hi, welcome to Gurukul News. I am Ranjan. Today, news headlines are as follows. Mobile internet store adhering in new decision taken after the arrest of Congress MLA. CM was elected after seeing the youth in the farmer's fair. Share the youth of Punjab are taking agriculture forward. Water logging due to heavy rain in many districts of Punjab. Clouds will rain even today. Mani Sisodia did not get relief from the Supreme Court. Bail hearing will be held on October 4. Bagantaman and Kejriwal met industrialist Punjab. CM said huge investment taking place in the state. Thank you.